This is All India Radio Shillong, the Northeast News Bulletin read by Arkin Pariyak. In a bid to ease the burden of heavy bags, the Meghalaya government has fixed weight limits for students of all classes and imposed restrictions on homeworks for classes 1 and 2. The state government has set rules following guidelines of the Union Ministry of Human Resources Development pertaining to weight of school bags and the health of children. As per an official notification, the schools shall not assign homework to students except those recommended by the MBOS, ICSE or CBSE as per guidelines formulated by the Meghalaya government. The government has also instructed the school authorities not to force the students to bring additional books and other materials apart from prescribed textbooks. The state government has directed the heads of schools and teachers to frame well-designed timetable for each class so that children do not have to carry too many books or notebooks to the school. Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu yesterday said an airport for Tawang district bordering China is on the cards and the Airport Authority of India has identified land for it. The airport could be used for both civilian and defence purposes. Mr. Khandu said Tawang being a major tourism destination, the government has taken several measures to develop it. Attending the Losar festival of the Monpa community, he said a working area through the market is being developed in the town. For the development of the market area of the town, an amount of 25 crore rupees has been sanctioned for construction of cement concrete road. Mr. Khandu extended his greetings to the people on the occasion of Losar, the New Year festival of the Tibetan Buddhists living in Arunachal. Chairman of the Central Board of Direct Taxes, Sushil Chandra, has been appointed as the new election commissioner. Mr. Chandra is a 1980 batch Indian Revenue Service officer. With his appointment, the election commission now has Sushil Arora as the chief election commissioner and Ashok Lavasa and Sushil Chandra as fellow commissioners. Congress President Rahul Gandhi appointed key poll-related panels for the party's Delhi, Madhya Pradesh and Meghalaya units on Thursday. He formed the party's election committee, coordination committee, campaign committee, publicity committee and election management team for Meghalaya. Six illegal immigrants from Bangladesh, all members of a family, were arrested early Thursday in Assam's Morigaon district, a senior police officer told PTI. The family went missing 4 months ago after the Supreme Court rejected their plea challenging a Guwahati High Court order which declared them as illegal migrants. The Apex Court had also directed them to surrender before the police, the DSP said. The arrested immigrants, including two women, were declared foreigners by the Foreigners Tribunal and the Guwahati High Court also upheld the decision. The immigrants have been sent to a detention camp in Tejpur. The Anthropological Survey of India for Northeastern Region organized a day-long symposium entitled Mahatma Gandhi and the Northeast yesterday at the Regional Centre in Shillong. The symposium was organized to mark the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Addressing the gathering, Professor Vinay Kumar Srivastava, Director Anthropological Survey of India, stressed on the works of Gandhi as a humanitarian. His message of non-violence and peaceful coexistence is more relevant to the current situation now than ever before, he observed. At least 888 people, including 242 women, donated blood in the name of their loved ones on Valentine's Day across Mizoram yesterday, the Association for Voluntary Blood Donation said. Celebrities presented roses to the blood donors at the camps set up by the association in all the districts and prominent hospitals in Mizoram. Television personality Zikpoy Pachwar initiated the Valentine's Day blood donation. A total of 5,764 people have donated blood on Valentine's Day since then. The main objective of the initiative is to achieve 100% voluntary blood donation in Mizoram. And with that, we end the Northeast News Bulletin, which came to you from the Shillong station of All India Radio. Have a nice day.